Dust in the Wind is a pretty famous finger-picking song by the group Kansas from the mid-70s, late 70s, and it is a style that's called Travis picking, which involves just a little bit of control. Yeah, so your thumb is kind of going back and forth, kind of creating a bass line, and so you'll hear that throughout this song. So this is Dust in the Wind. Thank you.